The way that we're walking through the line and stuff like that, and people was already looking at us like, man, like it was awful. I mean, it's like first time I ever felt that here in the United States, to be honest with you. Then security started rounding us, and the supporters of Donald Trump starting cursing at us, saying, "Go back to Mexico. You shouldn't be here. This is our country." So it's like, you guys gotta leave, you're trespassing. If you wanna do something like that, go to Hillary rally. You know, like, I got every right to be here. Was talking crap and cursing at me, so at that moment told him, "I pay taxes just like you do here." And that's when he spit on my face. I thought about my son, I thought about my wife, and thought about what was the reason that I was there. If I would have hit this guy, I would have lost the whole purpose of myself being there.